Amazon Prime Video announced the launch of its next Prime original series, Hear Me, Love Me. Challenging the very notion of love at first sight, the Prime original reality series brings to life a virtual blind dating experience that combines technology and human interaction in a unique new format. Celebrated film actor Shilpa Shetty Kundra dons the role of a relationship guide and confidant as she helps contestants navigate through the mores of romance in today's digital age. Produced by Fremantle India, Hear Me, Love Me, a 10-episode series is set to launch as a binge watch on September 28, 2018, only on Amazon Prime Video.
नहीं रचा रहे हम, सिर्फ blind dating है, तो इसीलिए हम cater कर रहे हैं कि जो आज जो हमारा नजरिया है, या मैं अपनी नहीं बात कर रही हूँ, जो younger generation का जो नजरिया है, वो सिर्फ temporary नहीं है. I wouldn't want them to sound frivolous. तो ये उनके लिए केटर करता है ये शो कि इन दिस फॉर द पीपल हु हैव बिकम स्लाइटली सिनिकल अबाउट लव एंड हु फाइंड इट डिफिकल्ट टू गो ऑन अ ब्लाइंड डेट और हैव रिजर्वेशंस, ये एक अपॉर्चुनिटी है इस शो के द्वारा उनके लिए थोड़े से और एवेन्यूज और एवेन्यूज खोलने के लिए. तो आई जस्ट थिंक दैट जस्ट कीपिंग इन माइंड and he very rightly said it caters to the young adults of this generation. So, haan, shaadi I hope ke ho jaye, lekin when we are here to make them make the choice of going on a blind date, uske bare mein, uske baad ka humne socha nahi hai. Haan, kuch log hain hamare show pe jo they've continued to date, and that's a positive. I think that's a positive. Period.
Last question. Pyar bhi I believe kuch aisa hi. On Hear Me Love Me हम मिलवाएंगे आपको एक लड़की और उसके तीन सूटर्स से.
We are going live in 3, 2, 1 and action.
Are you excited?
Yes, I am. Let's get it started.
आपके लिए गाना गा रहा हूँ, so I wanted to make it special for you.
Ah, okay.
Shall we walk?
Yes.
आप जिस तरह की बोलेंगे मैं उस तरह की चॉकलेट बना करके दे सकता हूँ.
I like dark chocolates.
आप फैन हो जाओगे.
आपके की आपकी चॉकलेट का?
दोनों का, मैं भी वो चॉकलेट ही हूँ.
ओह माय गॉड,
अच्छा बंदा है ना, बहुत क्यूट है.
हैव यू एवर डन फोन सेक्स?
देखा कभी तुझे ना जाना कभी, ये कैसी है बात है सांसों की.
मेरे कनेक्शन होना बहुत जरूरी है.
लुक्स फुल फेल.
इट फेल्ट लाइक ही रेड माय माइंड.
मैं खाना बनाना बहुत ज्यादा पसंद करता हूँ.
डबल चेक.
मैं माथा देखूंगा हम दोनों की तरफ से.
एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई वांट. दिस इज द हाइट ऑफ लव. ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ हु हैज इंप्रेस्ड हर द मोस्ट. अनिमा कैसे
गो?
प्यार वो वायरस है जिसका कोई इलाज नहीं है. होना है तो आप कितने भी टफ हो कर ही रहेगा. Stream Hear Me Love Me only on Amazon Prime Video.
First actresses after Amitji to participate in a dance reality show, and I think I must have been one of the first to start the yoga DVDs. And now I think this time and age has called for me to get into you know, this side of catering to my audiences on the OTT platform. And I really think that while I love doing television and watching television, there's so many times I'm on a flight and, you know, I have a lot of time, and I want to access something that will entertain me on a long flight, and this works just, you know, absolutely fine for me. So there are a lot of people out there who are commuting, who want to be entertained at their time and want to have an array of choices. And keeping that in mind, I said, why not? I think this is, there cannot be a better time, and it's wonderful also, and congratulations. You've just won 5 Emmy Awards for your show on Amazon Prime. So I think they make good choices. And for me, this is something that I haven't played before. It's a role I haven't played before, and it's catering to a different audience as well. So that's the reason.
Well, we're the first thing you get to be is a fly on the wall, which Shilpa alluded to a little while ago, and that is so interesting because for all generations, you know. So if you're a parent, then you're being set up to know what to expect. When your child reaches that age, if you have a child in that age group, you probably start relating to some of their behaviors a little better, and so on and so forth. So the fly on the wall feeling is an amazing one. Two, it's a fast-paced show. It's fun. It's not philosophical and deep. It's very frank. It's very honest. You see the confusion and the conflict of choices. They're all in your face. There's nothing manufactured. So that's the second. It's really fast-paced. Three, and for me personally, was the big takeaway was through all of this, you know, the machinations and how young adults think, a peek into their minds, you know, how they process things and you know, their worldview. I think that was really fascinating and all told in a very fun way. So I think, you know, it's a great show. It's breezy. And the amazing thing is, it has a, you know, it, over the 10 episodes, you explore contestants of all hues. So there are people you'll root for who may or may not make the perfect date.
People you relate to. Oh my God. Wow.
Yeah, she did like, she made 3 sections, and then she was like pros, cons, and you know, what have you, financial. She wanted to actually want. If she had a way, she would get like a bank statement.
Oh my God, it's like the SWOT analysis happening
and
right here.
Like, are you looking for a date or are you recruiting? So I'm like, but they have so much clarity.
They know
and
what
she
they
was
want.
Very clear. And then there was a girl who was like, I don't know if I want to date a guy who's living in a rented apartment. So they're very practical, and I love that pragmatism, you know. I'm a sucker for love. But I really think that you have to be, and I think it's a great learning curve through this show for girls of this generation to understand how to go about things, because you know, they say that it's the smart ones that learn from others' mistakes, and it's the foolish ones that have to go through the rigmarole of learning from their own. So I just think that if I had a show like this to, you know, take a leaf from back in the day, it's a little late now, but it would have given me a lot of insight, which is the whole idea of the show, that insight is more important than just sight. So when you say love
that's
is blind,
lovely, yeah.
No, it really is, because, and we all, I mean, all women will resonate with what I'm going to say next, that we all think that we have a prototype in our mind. Right? We all think that we want maybe someone tall, dark, handsome, or maybe not good looking, or maybe someone who has a great sense of humor, maybe something that you've already set in stone in your mind that this is a must-have in the man that you want. But when you have the choice, you will actually realize that maybe you don't want that and you want something else.
That is brilliant.
And
okay.
That was indeed a revelation even for me. Yeah.
That is wonderful. Gives us, I think, a lot of food for thought. And finally, my last question before we move on to questions from our August audience is any dating tips? And again, a bit late in the day for me, but, you know, I'd love to hear from both of you any dating tips for us.
I have gone on one blind date in my life before. And let me tell you, my friends who set me up, I wanted to kill my friends because it didn't end up very well. So I really feel that when you go on a blind date, you have to have the insight into the guy's background and whether you want to continue to date, you know. Love is blind, but you are not. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
So I think, yeah, so my blind date experience was not very good.
Ma'am, do you have other shows lined up with Amazing Prime?
Not yet. But Vijay, you're head of content, so you better, you know, give me something interesting. I think I'm open to it. Like I said, it works in my scheme of things because
I think open to working or getting back to doing movies and, you know, acting again, because now my son is going to be 6 and a half. So till now I didn't want to. I would pick and choose work that would work within my schedule, and not doing that much work also, I'm so busy, so I don't know how I'll take out the time, but I think I'm ready for it now.
Ma'am, chance kab milega aapko next movies mein dekhne ka?
Maine yahi bola ki abhi kuch agar interesting aata hai, pehle to maine darwaze ko hi band kar diya tha ki I'm like, you know, my friends would offer me movies and I have read a couple of interesting films, but I can't do things half-heartedly. You know, if I take the plunge, I do it 100%. So I don't think I was in the frame of mind to do anything 100% at that point. That's why I chose to do TV, where, you know, they take like one day in a week, and, you know, I'm able to do the rest of the stuff. I'm on YouTube. I'm trying to promote health and fitness. For me, that's my passion.
Sorry to disturb you. Can I have any fitness tips?
Go to the Shilpa Shetty channel.
Ma'am, lastly, congratulations for your new show.
Thank you.
One for Prime Video. Everything that we're doing, everything that we've been doing, and everything that we are doing and we continue to do is reflective of that. And I think for us, we believe the opportunity is very vast in all, and our ability to serve our customers, you know, and give them great value is also very, very significant. We do believe that, you know, on the regulatory front, we're very happy with the progress everybody is making, and I'm pretty sure that, you know, within the framework that exists, होता है वो सिर्फ एक नजरिया से लोग नहीं देखते. But there are multiple dimensions to the way you make choices in relationships, and that's the biggest message. And this has come from real people. It's not being acted. It's not being induced. It's not being manufactured. It's different people making different choices based on what they believe compatibility is all about. And I think that's the biggest fun message that comes through. Sir,
आपको message चाहिए? आप WhatsApp download करिए. आपको entertainment चाहिए? आप Amazon Prime पे चाहिए?
Response तो बहुत अच्छी रही है. It's very important for us to be locally relevant. So if you look at all the content choices we make at Prime Video, we are very cognizant of two things. One is, it has to be reflective of all our customers' tastes and preferences, and two, no two customers are alike. For Amazon, our Prime Video, the customers come from the length and breadth of the country, not just urban India. So if you look at our movie selection, today we have 5 Indian languages, Hindi, Tamil, Telugu. Dusra, contestants jo hain, all 10 episodes is female centric. So jo choice kar rahi hai, is a woman, and each episode has 3 men competing to ultimately get to be selected as her date. There are two surprise episodes. There is only one where there is a male who's making the selection, and that is a celebrity episode. Shilpa spoke about Sri Ramachandra the singer. So that's just to change the flavor a bit. While I can't share the detailed selection criteria, it was very exhaustive. Starting with contestants wanting to voluntarily go on an opportunity like this. So then we had a very exhaustive process to select both the contestants as well as the ladies making the choice. If you look at the content slate of movies that we pick, we work with some of the biggest stars in the film industry because of their popularity, not just with urban India, but across India. The best example I can give you is Salman Khan. So our entire content selection is driven by what is likely to work across India, not just urban India.
Okay,